been, that's what Coleman Campbell's been harping on since day one. We got to cut down the penalties, and Sergio couldn't do it.
Look at the hit by Bokaboom on Ronnie Francis. Francis was moving in for the touch, and Bokaboom just collided with him head on. Francis gives him a little what for behind with the stick on the right side. Rangers 3-on-3. Shot, score! Kovalev on the rush on the right wing side, and the Rangers take the lead.
Be good news for the New York Rangers if Alex Kovalev can continue to crank it up. He is really coming around. Here's how this play started. I mean, don't forget about the big hit that Jeff Bokaboom put on Ronnie Francis. Knocked him down, and away they came. Marc Messier dished Alex Kovalev. That's a good shot. I mean,